Human-Animal Bond in Tennessee is a nonprofit group of volunteers engaged in animal-assisted therapy.
Ever since we've had the habit dogs, it has been absolutely remarkable. And if any floor in this hospital needs it, it is 12 East, the oncology floor.
99 times out of 100, the child's mood just completely flips, and it's just a special, special thing to be able to be a part of.
Sharing unconditional love. What a great habit to have. Brought to you by the University of Tennessee College of Veterinary Medicine.